Let's try Stone Club, as that one has quite decent amount of the poise damage and is relatively fast. And I also have the Nox Flowing Hammers and Ringed Finger for kind of lulz. I guess we are going to use all of these, but mostly we are gonna be using the Stone Clubs. It has also like Hyper Armor when two-handed. That's actually good to know. So yeah, we're gonna be using it mostly two-handed. Okay. I almost headshot. No! Whoa. Okay. I'm not fucking dying, man. Survivalist mode. No! Oh shit, man. Why do I have kick, by the way? I didn't have kick here, I think. Oh, no way. Flowing form, clearly unbeatable. The best Ash in the game. A guy couldn't do anything against it. Like, zero counterplay. Bonk. Bonk and bonk. Bonk. He double fucking killed. Insane.
Ooh. Okay. How about me, like, I get shot in you? No? Not going to work? Unlucky. Oh, that actually didn't hit. Well, your Oonga Boonga didn't work, my friend. Ah? But what? That's bullshit, man. The spacing? Okay. He's going to receive the heal. Insane, GG. I probably wouldn't kill him in time, though.